Hello and welcome to Sandpoint Institute, Belagavi. I am Priyanka. So are you one among the students who say that I haven't done well in this GATE 2021, but you still want to do M.Tech in IITs or NITs? Or are you among the one who want to have a secured job soon after completing the M.Tech? Or are you one among the one who wants stipend without qualifying GATE during the M.Tech, as well as you need not pay any college fees? Yes, this is possible. So today we will be discussing about a very rare opportunity which is being given for the 7th semester students for civil and electrical engineering only. So we are talking about L&D Build India Scholarship, where the notification is already out. So in this video I will be discussing about what is this L&D Build India Scholarship, what is the selection procedure for this, and what are the benefits which you will be getting if you opt for this L&D Build India Scholarship. And along with this, what are the important dates and how to fill this application form. So before starting, I would like to say that this is a very rare opportunity which is given only for current 7th semester students for civil and electrical engineering. So if you don't belong to any of these two branches, so you can help your friends by sharing this video to them. So now let's start with this. So what is this L&D Build India program is? Opportunity will be given for civil and electrical engineering students to do M.Tech in Construction Technology and Management in NIT K Suratkal, NIT Trichy, IIT Delhi and IIT Madras. Okay, so here GATE score is not needed, but you have to write the exam. So further, what that selection procedure is and all, I will be discussing henceforth. Okay, so here, what is the eligibility criteria? The average aggregate of the students from 1st semester to 6th semester should be 70%. And if you consider in terms of CGPA, it should be 7.0 minimum. Then only you will be eligible to apply for this particular scholarship. Okay. And the last date for filling this form is 15th March 2021. So now, what is the selection procedure for this? First, you will be writing a written test in the dedicated examination centers where the exam will be online. What is the syllabus for this? You will be having aptitude and civil engineering subjects, whichever you have studied in your engineering core subjects, or you can consider the syllabus same as that of GATE. So the technical subjects are not clearly mentioned, they just have mentioned that civil engineering subjects. That means you have to study all the subjects along with that aptitude. So examination pattern and all I will be discussing further. Okay, so now once you qualify this written test, which is online exam, then you will be called for interview. So once you are selected in this interview, then you will be called for a medical examination. So after that, you will be selected for a M.Tech in Construction Technology and Management. And in the application form, they will be asking you what is the preference you will be giving. So that application form and all, I will be explaining you little further. And written test is very simple if you have prepared for GATE exam. Okay. But don't worry, if you haven't prepared, still you are having 4.5 months time to prepare for this exam. Further, where I'll be explaining you the strategy on how to prepare for this exam. Alright. Now next point is, what are the various advantages for opting for this Build India Scholarship? So, you understand Madkobek first, like, idanna application fill madakattanendra, what are the advantages? Adan tilukondana, then you have to apply for that. First thing is, without GATE score, you will be getting an opportunity to do M.Tech in two renowned IITs and two renowned NITs in Construction Technology and Management. This is the first point. Second point is, you will be getting stipend of 13,400 rupees per month, which is more than that of the GATE stipend. Okay, so here L&T will be giving you the stipend, not the MHRD. Next, the third important point is, you need not pay any college fees, no tuition fees you will be paying. Remember this point. So nim the M.Tech agudu totally free of cost, and you will be paying for your hostel and mess and other expenditures there. Okay na? So financially completely relax aitidru olaga, nimgeenu financial burden illa. Then the fourth important point is, okay, so namage en anusuthe M.Tech madli PhD madli ultimately end of the day I want a secured job. Yes, even that is also available here. So after successful completion of your M.Tech, you will be absorbed in L&T under its standard payroll. Okay, but here one condition is that before starting with your M.Tech, you need to sign an agreement of around 5 lakh rupees. So what this agreement is, that you will be successfully completing the M.Tech of 2 years and after that you will be working for L&T for 5 years. So, and if you break that bond, you have to pay 5 lakh rupees. So that is not a burden now. Yakandra, nimde M.Tech completely free agakkaiti, nimage ondu divasa koodlardanu, nimage directly next day na neevu job ge hokkiri. Okay, so I personally feel that 5 lakh rupees is not a big deal if you consider all these long term benefits for you. Okay na? So obviously, like, you will break the bond only if you get a better opportunity either in terms of salary or in terms of work than this. Then only you will be breaking the bond, and that time 5 lakh rupees will not be heavy amount for you because you will be earning this much money from the other company. But as a teacher, I personally suggest is nimge yavad opportunity sigtiratla adanna grab madkobeku. Nanage 5 lakh rupees kodak agudilla na bitra henga, neevu bare adarra negative points think madkota hodra, you cannot go further in your life. So this is very very big opportunity for you guys, which very less students know about this, and during your 7th semester only you can secure your future. So now coming to important dates, 15th March 2021 is the last date to fill this form, and online written test will be between April 2021 to June 2021. Okay, so April June olagana nimdu written test aagtati, online written test. Next is mugudkule interview process will be between June 2021 to July 2021, and final result you will be getting in mid of July 2021, and your joining will be mid of August. So idr olag nimde eno life da time waste agud anodilla. Soon after completing your engineering in the month of July, in the August itself you will be starting with your course. And one more advantage of doing M.Tech under this scholarship is financially you will be very much relaxed, your job will be secured, and in your M.Tech course also you will be exposed to the various other courses or training programs which is needed for a student to join as a trainee in L&T. So nimage practical exposure sigutati, and as you all know, CTM is very much in boom these days because you can switch for the construction activity works as well as you can switch for the management also in a construction industry. How the paper pattern will be, this is a online exam. Okay, so first in irathi like aptitude section, and after that there will be technical section. So first aptitude olaga all the general, because here if you see the website, they haven't clearly mentioned what are the topics in the aptitude and what are the topics in the technical. But considering our students had attended this L&T Build India scholarship exam last year and they have qualified this exam, so getting inputs from them, what I can say is whatever the topics are there in GATE exam and as well as in your government exam, questions will be asked from those topics only. And along with that, you will be getting the questions from verbal ability or English grammar anthe irthivala. So good number of questions will be asked, and mostly they will be asking questions from passage. So one passage kottu the questions they will be asking related to that passage. So our type of questions bhaala kelthaaru, idan prepare agri. So in this aptitude 100 questions will be there, and each question carry 1 mark. So 100 marks of paper idu, and it will be for 90 minutes. And soon after 90 minutes that section will be closed completely, and now you have to answer for technical. So nev answer madil andrunu still you will not be getting any additional time in that. So adu close aagibidatadi. Now you have to answer technical. So in this technical there will be 100 questions. Okay, and each question carries 1 mark, so 100 marks paper adangatidu, and the time allotted for this is 120 minutes. So 90 120 ella kude nimdu 3.5 hours paper. Okay, and during this time you cannot switch back to aptitude and try answering some aptitude which you guys do in GATE exam. So aptitude one close at another close at, now you will be answering only technical questions. Now what are the subjects which you have to prepare for this particular exam? Most important is building materials, then structural analysis, RCC, construction technology and management. You have to give high priority for these four subjects first. After that, prepare SOM, engineering mechanics, geotechnical engineering, environmental engineering, surveying. Okay, so rest all hydrology, irrigation, rest all subjects you can prepare. So questions will be asked from each and every subject whichever I had listed now. Okay, but most high preferred subjects are building materials, CTM, RCC, SA, and even questions from steel also. Okay, so this is the paper pattern of L&D Build India Scholarship. Now, coming to what Sandpoint is offering you is, we have already launched a package for this L&D Build India Scholarship. And if you guys have prepared for GATE exam very much seriously, no need to go with this. But if you haven't prepared, obviously, this L&D Build India Scholarship needs additional preparation. Additional preparation andre na, nivishtu divas enu odkota bandirla, just blindly hogi exam barek agudilla. You have to devote some time for the preparation for this particular exam. So now what Sandpoint is offering for you? So we have already launched the package, which is having aptitude as well as technical subjects. And if you go through this package, I can 100% assure you that you will definitely qualify this exam. No doubt in that. And this package is valid till this L&T exam gets over. Okay. So now I will be taking you through the website and how you have to fill the form and all. And what package we are offering for you guys. What are the subjects included in that. All that I will be discussing now with you guys in detail. Click for this first one, home page. Now, Build India Scholarship. So this is the information. So whatever I had explained, so all this information is available here. All right. And eligibility criteria is also available here. And important dates. So save all these dates. They are very, very important. And now click on this. Join us now. Okay. So click here to apply. Login view. So again, information quoting again, that is given here. All the details like stipend, everything, each and every detail. So anyway, MTech LL Madabodu, everything is mentioned in this particular PDF. Click here to apply. So I'll click Madre. So here there are some instructions. So here this important note is very important. Fill in the details and click on the submit to proceed. Okay. And after successful registration, you will be receiving username and password to the registered mobile number. So, no changes will be entertained after this form is submitted. And they recommend you to take the printout of this application form. Okay, na? So, idan madre. So, idra valaga mention your name, your father's name, gender, date of birth, active mobile number, and mobile number mat confirm madbeku, alternate mobile number you have to give, email address, and confirm email. So, these two informations are very important for them to communicate with you further. So, idan think madi kodre nivo, mobile number and email ID. And are you working in L&T? So, idu exam irodu even for working people who are in L&T as well as for the 7th semester students. So, adittandra no atand hakre nivu. Amele capture type madre, submit madre. I agree atand. Once you submit, you will be getting username and password to your email ID. So, you just type your username and the password in this. You need to fill the details for the registration, your educational details, as well as upload the documents whichever are needed. So now here, along with your personal details, you have to mention your Aadhaar number and the star mark are compulsory information. So PAN number and all, passport number if you want you can mention or else you can leave. Nationality Indian, that should be mentioned. Marital status. And here they are asking you the additional information. If you are having power for your eyesight, that is if you wear glass, then you have to mention that. And if you have any disability and if you have undergone any major surgery, your height. So your height should be minimum 160 centimeter for this and your weight should be minimum 50 kg for this. Okay. And currently are you working in L&T? So no. So fill all the details and your present address and permanent address. So idinella mention maadi, save and go for next. And go for the second column here. Fill the educational details if you are a diploma candidate. So you mention yes or no, and if you are not, then go with the further information. Now mention your 10th standard details, that is year of passing, institute and the school from which you have completed your 10th standard, board, CBSE state board adu, and the result which you have got. So they want you should have minimum 60% in your 10th standard as well as in your PUC and diploma. So same way PUC adunu details mention madre, diploma adunu madre, and your degree details, that is your engineering details. So qualification B no BTech anud madri nimdu yavdaiti like IIT, NIT, deemed university, other universities. So adella mention madri le. And specialization, are you from electrical or civil engineering mention madri, year of passing. So obviously you will be completing your engineering in the year 2021. And the name of the institution, so nimdu college hesaru, university, so VTU daridre VTU anthakri. And percentage aggregate up to 6th semester. So 6th semester mata nimdest result aithe adna akri. Percentage, if you are having CGPA, then convert it to percentage and mention here. And now, as you know, like only the autonomous college students have completed their 7th semester. Results are not yet declared, but still you wait because your last date of application for this is March 15th. So in a more than 1 month time ait nimaga. So wait madkori, fill madri, but marak hobadri, set it as a reminder in your phone. Okay. So till then, even the VTU students and autonomous students, everyone will be getting your results till the last date is done. So you will be eligible for this particular exam. Then nimdu backlog senior ittandra mention madri, arrear senior ittandra mention madri. Amele, this is very important. Any distinctions or scholastic achievements, if any. So nimdu adar olagare sports or academics olage enare vanda achievements ittandra mention madri adara. So because that will add additional weightage for your profile. And title of the project, so nimdu enadru mini projects adu nimu madirtirala, so mention all those projects here. And family members, so ಒಬ್ಬರ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್ ದ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ. ನೋನ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಎಲ್ ಎನ್ ಡಿ. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನಿ ಆಫ್ ಯುವರ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಕಸಿನ್ಸ್, ರಿಲೇಟಿವ್ಸ್, ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ಇಫ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಎಲ್ ಎನ್ ಟಿ, ಸೊ ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ ದಟ್. ಅಂಡ್ ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ಸ್, ಸೊ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸ್, ಪೊಸಿಷನ್, ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ನಂಬರ್, ಇಮೇಲ್ ಐ ಡಿ. ಸೊ ನಿಮ್ದು ಎಚ್ ಓ ಡಿ ಆಯ್ತು ಅಥವಾ ಎನಿ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಹೂ ಆರ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿ, ಸೊ ಅವ್ರದ್ದು ಇಬ್ಬರದ ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ನೀವು ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಇಲ್ಲಿ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಸಿಟಿ, ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಚಾಯ್ಸು ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಚಾಯ್ಸ್ ಐತಿ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ದು ನಿಯರ್ ಬೈ ಸಿಟಿ, ಓಕೆ, ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಒಳಗೆ. ಸೊ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ನಾರ್ತ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕಕ್ಕೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಹುಬ್ಳಿ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಒಂದು ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟರು. ಸೊ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ ದಟ್. ಆರ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸೌತ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್. ಸೊ ಇವನ್ ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಹಾಕ್ರಿ. ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ನೀವು ಹಾಕ್ಬೇಕು, ಯಾವುದಂದ್ರೆ ಪುಣೆ ಒಂದು ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಐತಿ ಇದ್ರ ಒಳಗೆ. ಸೊ ಪುಣೆನೂ ಹಾಕ್ರಿ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ನಾಟ್ ಫಾರ್, ಓಕೆ, ಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ಫಾರ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ. ಅದರ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದೇರ್, ಚೂಸ್ ದೇರ್ ನಿಯರ್ ಬೈ ಸೆಂಟರ್ಸ್. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಪ್ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸ್, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಲ್ ಎನ್ ಟಿ, ಸೊ ಆ ಟೈಮ್ದಾಗ ನೀವು ಒಂದು ಪ್ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು. ಲೈಕ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಐ ಐ ಟಿ ಮದ್ರಾಸ್ದಾಗ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ದೆಲ್ಲಿದಾಗ ಮಾಡೋದೈತೆ, ಎನ್ ಐ ಟಿ ಕೆ ಸೂರತ್ ಕಾಲ್ದಾಗ ಮಾಡೋದೈತೆ, ತ್ರಿಶೂರ್ದಾಗ ಮಾಡೋದೈತೆ. ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಇನ್ ಐ ಐ ಟಿ ದೆಲ್ಲಿ, ಆ ಪ್ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ರಿ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ಐ ಟಿ ಮದ್ರಾಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ರಿ, ಸೌತ್ದವ್ರು, ಲೈಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ಓಕೆ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಎನ್ ಐ ಟಿ ಕೆ ಸೂರತ್ ಕಾಲದ್ದು ಕೊಡ್ರಿ, ತ್ರಿಶೂರ್ ಕೊಡ್ರಿ. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ವೇ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸ್, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಗೋ ಹೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ ದಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್, ಓಕೆ, ವೆನ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್, ಇವನ್ ಟು ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫ್ರೋ ಟಿಕೆಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಬಿ ರಿಯಂಬರ್ಸ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ನೋ ಎನಿ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಫೀ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್, ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದಟ್. ಸೊ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ಫ್ರೀ ಐತಿ. ನಾವು ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾಟಗರಿ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಪ್ಲೋಡ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ದ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಆಸ್ಟ್, ಸೊ ಯು ಅಪ್ಲೋಡ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ದೇರ್. ಸೊ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್, ದೆನ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಸಬ್ಮಿಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಬ್ಮಿಟೆಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಲ್ ಎನ್ ಟಿ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಲಿಸ್ಟ್, ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಅನ್ ಇಂಟಿಮೇಷನ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಯುವರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫೋನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಆಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಇಮೇಲ್ ಐ ಡಿ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಕಾಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್. ನಾವು ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಟು ವಾಟ್ ಸ್ಯಾನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫರ್ಸ್ ಯು ಇಸ್, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಆನ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಮ್ ಡಾಟ್ ಸ್ಯಾನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಡಾಟ್ ಕೋ ಡಾಟ್ ಇನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೊಡೀರಿ. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೋರ್ಸಸ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಎಲ್ ಎನ್ ಟಿ ಬಿಲ್ಡ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಸ್ಕಾಲರ್ಶಿಪ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅವೈಲೇಬಲ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಇಫ್ ಯು ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವ್ಯೂ, ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಪ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್, ಬಿಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಕಾ ಮಟೀರಿಯಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್, ಆರ್ ಸಿ ಸಿ, ಸಿ ಟಿ ಎಂ, ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರಲ್ ಅನಾಲಿಸಿಸ್, ಸಾಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೋ ಫೋರ್ತ್. ಸೊ ಇನಿಷಿಯಲ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಫೋರ್ ಫೈವ್ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಆಡೆಡ್ ದ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ದ ವೇಟೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ದೀಸ್ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಲ್ ಎನ್ ಟಿ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಬೈ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ಯಾಕೇಜ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಅವೇ, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬೈ ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರಿಜಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ಫಿಲ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್. And then you can make the payment and you can join for this course.
So all the very best for this exam. Study well. Do not leave this opportunity, because this opportunity is given only for 7th semester students. 5th semester are not eligible. Passed out students are not eligible for this. So do not leave this opportunity. Go for this and get your life settled.